out of the Commodore 64 and put it into a new body so I can control it like a synthesizer.